Alrighty, guys, welcome back to another episode of Guardians of the Galaxy, Telltale series.
No way.
Guys, we're heroes. Thanos is dead.
Woo! We're gonna be rich! Heroes get fat stacks, right? That's how this works.
Heroes don't do it for the money, Rocket.
Then I am in the wrong line of work.
Ha! That's funny. Oh yeah, I forgot about that thing.
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't!
Did he just
dead?
Rocket, quit it.
Dead?
Stop it, both of you. Enough!
He kicks it
one more time. We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more.
I am Groot!
He must be happy.
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
We celebrate, baby. Let's go.
Shelf booze for the man who killed Thanos. I've got some thousand-year-old Centaurian ale.
Hey, drinks for my team.
Five drinks coming right up.
Hell yeah.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse.
Yep.
You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends. Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket. Even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, none of that matters.
If
that's
we're
right.
A family, it's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Oh I think the ship's about to go down, baby. Yep.
Peter Quill! Watch as I consume this toxic liquid.
Hey, Drax, pace yourself, buddy.
Yes, you are wise. The more I pace myself, the longer I can consume this burning fluid. This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is satisfactory.
Oh, shit.
They'd be proud of you, Drax. Thanos can't hurt anyone else's family. And that is because of you.
I can find solace in that statement. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
I am Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Oh.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see.
My hands are too strong.
Shit.
I expect this from the tree and rodent, but from you.
Damn it.
I am no longer in the mood to celebrate.
Whatever.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on me. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell. You're impressed by my, technological virility. Ain't nobody in the universe can do what I do. Especially not any of you chumps.
Huh. You're just lucky I'm a good shot.
Ooh! And you're lucky this gun ain't got another charge. What is your problem, Quill? We just killed the biggest bad guy in the universe, and you can't even let me enjoy it for 1 second? Nah, I don't need this. Maybe me and Groot should go back to being just a duo. Focus on the stuff that really matters. Making money. What good is saving the galaxy if you won't even share the credit?
Rocket, look, I'm sorry.
You know what?
Okay,
save it. There's plenty to drink back on the ship. Rocket!
Shit.
Come on! You all wouldn't last a week without me.
I am Groot.
Guess everything ends, you know?
Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
You kicked incredible amounts of ass today. Thanos is all kinds of dead.
Yeah. I know. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
You disrespectful human! How dare you?
Oh, man, you know what? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't looking where I was going. And I'm drunk.
Watch your step, Star-Lord.
Peace, bud.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try. Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
Oh, come on, forget Thanos. He's dead. You're not. You deserve to have some fun.
Don't make light of this, Peter. He will always be a part of who I am. I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won.
Well, it made you strong. You're one of the best fighters I know.
Still, it haunts me. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping, because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loves him, I think. In her own way.
It might... Trust me.